Ken Corla. Taoiseach, I want to raise the issue of accessibility of testing services. While this is obviously a nationwide issue, I want to give just one example from my own constituency. Until recently, the HSE had a community testing centre at the old health centre there on Emmett Road in Inchicore. This is now closed, and you know, people in the area who are looking for testing are now having to go out to City West or to the airport. And according to the CSO, there are places in my constituency where 75% of households do not have access to a car. How are they supposed to get to City West or to the airport when we're telling them not to use public transport? Now, I've raised this with the HSE about the need for local community services that are accessible for people who do not have access to a car, who cannot or do not drive. I got a reply from the HSE, but I didn't really get an answer. So, you know, I'm asking you now, Taoiseach, can the government ensure that there are accessible testing services at a community level instead of forcing people to schlep all the way out to City West when they don't even have a car?
Yes, I think, first of all, to be fair to the HSE and everybody, I mean, we're doing 225,000 PCR tests a week now. I can remember the hue and cry in here over a year ago about 100,000. We're now at 225. We need to get, I think, the targets to get to 250. And within that framework, obviously, the HSE will do everything it possibly can to make it more accessible to people. But that can be challenging in terms of logistics and getting the right locations. And I'll take on board what you're saying, and I'll communicate that to the HSE.
Thank you very much, Deb.